Hey everyone, happy Saturday. We're doing the 3 p.m. tour at Blind Cat Rescue. And Mr. Rudy is being all lovey-dovey. Right, Lisa? Are you trying to be cute now? I'll leave her alone. Why you always gotta be a mean boy? Such a bully. Just cause nobody pays you attention. Poor Lisa. Alright, let's go see Richie. He's counting flies over here. Trying to get one. There's Rudy again. You're just a bully. Little Casper, he's not outside today. We have lots of visitors today, so all the cats are wide awake and ready to play. Charity's trying to make sure she doesn't step on Richie, who's just laying on the floor like a carpet. This guy is feisty today. Look at him. Too much energy. Alright. Lisa went back up here. She's quiet today. She must have been up all night. Aww. Well, let's see who's outside. Bum, bum, bum. Who's this little kitty out here? She taking a little siesta. Relaxing. I'm gonna give you a belly rub. It's a little massage. There we go. This is it's a spa for cats. They just get massages all day. Alright, we got Smudge. Oh, let me sit right here. Can't see you, buddy. You're blending in. Let's see. Mickey has his little paws out there to catch that sun. I think he's pretending he's at the beach today. He's looking at little bugs too. We got a bunch of birds out there today. That's why they're all out here paying them attention. Here, let me zoom out. There we go. Charity wants to invade the space because she wants attention too. She wants all the attention. Casper's my bodyguard today. You're my bodyguard. You're supposed to be protecting me. I think we got everybody. Oh, we almost missed Mr. Sandy. Mr. Pecan Sandy. Just slouching over here in the corner. There you go. Jewel. I know you were in there. I know you're in there. Can I take this? Can I take the little rat? Can I have it? It's gonna get you. It's gonna get you. You better get it. You better get it.
Well, she's in her hideout, as usual. What'd you find, buddy? He came over to inspect what was going on. Let's see, how about this toy? Let's go to the next room.
And we're just gonna sit here and stare at Candy for a minute. Don't you hate it when people just watch you while you sleep?
Okay. Next room. That was room 4, now we are going to room 3. It's nice and cool in here.
We got little Molly on her banana. It's not many kitties inside today. Yum, 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 yum. Ginny. Taking a quick nap. So is Annie. I think the visitors tired them out. They got tired out. But that always happens when you got guests, right? You just feel tired after.
Okay. Oh, looks like it froze. Let's see if it goes back to normal by itself. There we go. There we go. Wait, let me give me a second chance. All right, wait, let me try. No? There, how about that? Lily.
She's feisty today.
Okay, let's go see who's out here. We got Boone.
Give me a paw, buddy. Give me a paw. And then we got Marge. Margarine. And Boone. just chilling out together.
She's actually one of the friendliest. He is too. Boone is friendly. Except when you don't pay him attention, and he gives you a little bite so you can remember he's there. He'll bite your booty if you just don't pay him attention. Right, Angel? She's finally outside today. What you doing outside? You're supposed to stay inside. He gets uncomfortable if you touch his paw. They're all uncomfortable. All right. Cute boy Hermes. He's gonna lay there, huh? He's gonna lay all over this chair. You just bird watching? You bird watching? Who else is out here? Tori? Tori! She's the sleeping beauty. You gotta pet her to wake her up. Don't pretend you're asleep. I see your tail. You are not that tired. Get over here. Alright, we'll leave Tori alone. Right? We're gonna leave her alone? Okay. So, Marge, do you wanna come inside? You wanna come inside, buddy? No? Let me see. Penny. Where were you hiding at, buddy? All right. Let's go to the next room. Let me see if she can hear me. Hey there. All right. We were in room 3. Let's go to room 2. You guys made a mess over here. Look at this. You got pillows everywhere. Toys. Room 1 is going to be the last room. I went from 4 down to... We're going to get to 1. You going to get on me? Greta's up and ready for more attention. She's usually just laying down in a bed.
She's been a good kitty today. You're a good kitty today.
How about you, Chester? You being a good boy? Who made all this mess?
Was it you?
What are you trying to do? Trying to push my paw out the way? I mean, my hand out the way? I'm turning into a cat over here. What?
I don't know what you're trying to do. Push me away?
Are you trying to bury my hand? Come here, bunny. I meant honey. And you're still biting my hand. Why are you biting my hand, buddy? Greta.
You and Greta are just biting my hand today.
What? Are you mad at me because I called you out? And I said you made this mess when you didn't?
Honey, come over here and protect me. Come over here and protect me from Chester.
And Greta, I'm gonna get up. I'm gonna get up, buddy. All right. Let me get up here so we can see. So we can see Peanut.
Let me see. Little chin rub. Yeah, Peanut's tired.
Chester, you're gonna help me clean up this mess, buddy.
Still gonna blame you, buddy. Because it couldn't have been Honey. She's the sweetest kitty here. She must be organized.
And clean. Alright, come on, Chester, let's go outside.
Staying in there.
All right. Hey there. He always looks like he's smiling. He got that little smile on his face. Camille's doing the same. Such a cute little kitty. Aww. You're gonna fall, buddy. You better watch out. Hey there, Princess Ella. You tired out? They tired you out, buddy? Really? You that tired? You can't even bother to get up? Oh, there you go. She's like, no. She's like, I just need a few minutes. Bye.
Let's see. What you up to? What you up to? Being sneaky? You being sneaky today? He's stretching out today. And little Oreo. You didn't even come inside to say hello, buddy. You didn't know I was in here? And finally, Pebbles. Can I give you a belly rub? She's like, no. Kicking me out. You kicking me out? Belly rub. Got your belly. Got your belly. And get your belly. Oh, there he goes. I knew he was I knew he was gonna do his little tunnel trick. I'm gonna get you. He doesn't even care. Oh, Felix. You were just right there in the middle. You were just right there in the middle of the whole floor. Carrot, you better not mess with little Felix over here. Let me see. Little belly. He's the sweetest. Okay, Jelly Bean, I'm about to go. I'm just gonna lay there. Okay. Oof, it's hot out there. Now I know why they just lay around all day. Snicker. How'd you get up there? You want to help you down? You little naughty boy. How'd you get up there? Let me see. Hold up. Alright. It's a Snicker rescue. Come on, buddy. There you go. One more time. There you go. Don't get up too high, okay? I don't know if you could hear him. He was like, meow, meow. He's like, help me. Okay, this is the last room, room one. We've got Willow hogging all the food. And not sharing. Okay. You're gonna try getting up here? You gonna try running? No, Jamie doesn't run. He just stays on the wheel. Yeah, Willow's quiet today because she got her food. Look at her. She got her food today, so she's not gonna be making noise. Hold on, I think it froze. There we go.
Is that Georgia? She's always in her little egg. Oh. Look how close she puts her little feet together. Too cute. You wanna come out here? So we can see you better? Okay. Stevie. Been a little stub. You get a little stubby tail. And Natasha. Yep, no kitties are sick. They're all doing okay. Wi-Fi, can I sit here? Is this seat taken? Is it taken? Is this seat taken right here? How about over here? Right here? There. We're making some progress on letting me touch him, but not the stomach. Not yet. There he is. It's the big red whale. He's like, not today, please. Not today. Oh, I know you like that. He's like he's playing the drums. Ooh, you're shedding. Okay. And then we got another big boy over here. Mr. Yoshi. You want a little massage? There you go. It's a little massage. He's like orangey. Oh, it's tanning. He's doing some tanning, that's why he's turning reddish orange. You gonna do some tanning too? The other big boy. Need to have a little shirt that says big boy one, big boy two. Just spinning. You gonna scratch my shoe? You gonna scratch yourself? You gonna scratch it up? Look at you, you're shedding too. Get all that hair out. Okay. Who's inside this thing? Keller? Oh, we got Keller in here. Are you trying to get me? You better not be trying to get me. I'm trying to pet Keller. Wi-Fi, you little stinker. You little stinker.
Alright, bye, Griffin. Yes, good thing we trimmed their little claws. So,
whenever they use us as a scratching post, it works out. Alright, guys.
Thanks for watching. We're gonna go out there, see Bunny out here in the lobby. And look, Snickers back at it again. Told him not to get on it. Bunny's out here.
Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good weekend. I'll see you guys Wednesday, because we don't do tours tomorrow. So I'll see you guys Wednesday. All the keys will be here Monday and Tuesday. And you can learn more about them and their history on the blindcatrescue.com website. And also the Facebook page. You can find out news and info. Also the Daily Click. If you click it, there's a link on there that if you click it on a daily basis, they donate money to Blind Cat Rescue to help with the food and everything running the whole organization, because these kitties need some food and litter. And thanks so much for all the gifts you guys send. We get some boxes on the daily. Bunny's like, yay. Alright, guys, thanks for watching.